What's up, everybody? It's your boy Major Linux, and I'm back again with what would normally be called a Major Offline, but you know, I feel like changing. I'm doing some new things. 2016 is the first video game that I've actually recorded for the purpose of playing the video game. Well, other than recording and putting on YouTube. Excuse me. Video games I've played before, you know, they're part of a review of, for a video that hasn't, what's gone up, but is still private because I've got to finish a blog post and really dragging my feet on that one. But that's right, this used to be Major Offline, but because 2016 for me, I think I'm going to change some stuff up a little bit. I'm actually going to call this the Loft. That's because of the fact that I'm playing games in what's essentially the loft of my house. Let's just do like that. Let's just do it like that. Any games that I'm playing from now on, I'm just gonna call it the law. Yeah, that's right. Deal with it. I'm coming back to Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. I'm gonna continue on here. So let's see, I'm gonna click continue. Maybe give Solid Snake. It's been a while. It's been a while since I played a game. Give Big Boss a shower. Looks like he needs one. Not sure where I left off and all that. Oh, there I am. Set up. And yes, my walking battle tank, that is Big Boss, is shooting bloody. Glad to do that. There you go. There you go.
Getting our men out, boss.
Ah, that's not a problem at all.
Boss, got time to train with me?
Well, I wasn't going to try that. I see that I'm going to get scammed. Let's take it when you want. Alright, let's call the helicopter. Oh, God bless it. So they've added something here since I've last been here. Seems like I've achieved a lot of tests already. Is there a accept all? No. There's not. Going. Oh, wait. Okay. Actually, this actually might be a little bit better for me. Okay, well, screw it. I really wish that there was an easier way to do this. Oh shit, what did I do? Sounds like I'm playing Mario. I'm just collecting coins at this point. Is that a cookie? So essentially, by me being off this wall, I actually have done all the stuff before they, launched this bit of the game. I have now essentially just unlocked a whole bunch of other shit now. Which is great! So I'm just gonna roll up into a motherfucker like a tank! Alright, so I think I'm done. So, vehicles, I guess. Alright, so I guess there's other stuff I could do. Awesome! This one, I want a helicopter. Well, so staff management. And because I'm online, this is going to take forever. Sure, sure. Okay, let's do auto assign. All staff. Yes, I know. This will be going yellow down there. What's this? Okay, so apparently it doesn't really do anything, or at least I hit the wrong button. Okay, yeah, it just does not. Yeah, if I not did nothing, I would have probably. I'm gonna, like, watch this thumb move! Let's see, what do I want? Do you have a stun? Okay, come back to the a stun shotgun. No, I need a stun sniper rifle. Do you have one of those? Ugh. Wait, is it silence? That's what I need, not a stun sniper rifle. I need a silenced one. Which I am not seeing. Ooh, but I see a new sneaking suit. Ooh, an active summer too. Okay. Nothing silenced. Are you silenced? No. Alright, well, you've got nothing gun related that I want. Decoy, active decoy, or C4, night vision. So I want the sneaking suit. Weird. Okay, so apparently I can't get anything else. Buddy equipment I can get? Oh, they changed that UI down at the bottom. Now I can actually tell what time it is. No matter where I'm at. Apparently there's a crown now? What does a crown mean? Hurry up on his base. Oh, wait, yeah, that was. Ah, crap. Alright, so hopefully we've now fixed the center channel issues, which was in. Of course, after reinstalling everything, nothing wants to work. People are talking, but you can't hear them. This is great. And of course, it took me forever to figure out how to fix it. little yuck about what's going on there. Oh, legendary soldiers! Ooh, this supposed to be Doom Whale? Blazing Rooster. Just want to go back to Doom Whale for a second. Crying Cow. Frantic Marlin. Sinister Goat. Distant Bat. Stalking Cat. Dudes in the right rooms. Just want nothing but S's. Actually, I'm looking for something else. Settings. Of course, those are the only sound settings. Alright. Sound screen. Input audio. Wait a second. All right, I think we've got what we needed.
You can deploy a buddy from the ACC before a mission or from your iDroid. Think carefully about the mission's objectives before deciding who you'd better take along. If you develop specialized equipment for them, they'll be able to help you out in even more situations.
Alright, so let's go.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
Yes, we are. You okay with her? Quiet. Oh, you get a car that comes with us. That's dope. You have a silencer, but you do not. Oh, never mind. Do that. Secondary. Was that Ryan SMJ? Support weapon. Got a lot of vehicles. Got a better one. Got a truck. Big truck. You know what? That's up, force. You know what? Just fuck shit up for a second. A plus plus. One dude, yes. just gets worse from there. I wish it previews, but it doesn't. I can select it when we get it to work. Weak sauce. Let's get that tank. Still no head options.
Deploying.
I'm sorry. Alright. So yeah, things are changing over here at MajorsHouse.com. It's great. YouTube.com/MajorLinux. That's all changing. Twitch.tv/MajorLinux. Maybe. I don't know. Who knows what the fuck is going on with that thing. It's such a hassle to try to do some streaming. And now that... granted, I'm not in school anymore. It's a little bit easier for me to do this stuff. I don't know. So, doing things offline, it's a little bit easier. I can kind of do this at my own pace, post them whenever I get a chance.
There's 6 targets. Our contract is to kill them all. And the client is the general they served under. He wants them dead to keep them from talking. Check a VI on your iDroid for more information.
Plantation. The
targets are mixed in with the soldiers in that base.
Clouds.
Use the VI to identify them. That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun could cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
You have arrived at your destination.
Maybe I should have bought a tank. Oh, so I didn't see that gunship there. Oh, you got to be kidding me on that, right?
Enemy presence detected. The map analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Analysis complete.
Good. Loft. Have much of a touch. I don't know if I have much touch on this. See ya.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
So I'm gonna hide this trash can.
If you need to pass the time, go ahead and smoke that cigar of yours.
Nah, I can't turn it off. But I can't.
Analysis complete.
Not sure where he's going.
Analysis complete.
Ooh, he's good on something. Over there. Who saw me? Who saw me? Don't see me. Y'all ain't see nothing.
Analysis complete.
Oh crap, who saw me now?
Analysis complete. Course analysis complete.
You gotta extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
You wouldn't do shit.
You gotta extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. What are you planning on doing, boss? Putting the target to sleep doesn't count as eliminating them. Neither does knocking them out.
Okay.
Target confirmed dead. Five targets remaining. Head to the Gekka mine.
Has been updated.
Their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Please select and supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Please select a drop point.
Side cardboard box. Right, so it's one down.
Please, supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Clouds approaching.
Well, I figured the clouds were always.
I rolled. Credit 67.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Yo, where's the choir through all of this?
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
I can get him. I can hit him from here.
Analysis, enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Now, really, where has Quiet been? I haven't been able to look really just...
The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Presence detected. The map has been updated.
extract him.
I think his face is not empty.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
They detected enemy presence, but there's somebody whistling.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Stay okay.
More.
Analysis complete.
You know what? So I'm gonna actually call this early. This started is kinda late. So my god. I actually wanna okay, so apparently I can't do the producer. Try off again. The center. Sworn I could ride on those things out.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
are available, but I don't see available. Try this again. Oh, there it goes. Alright, dang. I didn't see that one. Kami Yuno's level down. That sucks. Alright, yeah, so I did kind of start this late. Do you want to kind of get back into the swing of things next time? I still am going to post this up, obviously.
Arrived at Mother Base.
You know that I did that, of course.
Please select a landing zone heading to Mother Base.
Yes, I am. So yeah, again, thank you for tuning in. This has been the inaugural, but not so inaugural, episode of The Loft. I'm going to try to keep this up as much as I can between doing offline videos, online videos. Oh. Get on.
No, Diddy, stop. Snake.
Sorry. Guess I've been away a while.
Don't be such a stranger. It's a bad example for the men.
Yes, yeah, Troy.
It's pretty lonely, too. Yeah. Dee, come.
Blood on me. If only I had a script to read all this from. So yeah, definitely, thank you for tuning in. This has been The Loft through Metal Gear Solid 5. I'm actually not even going to give this an episode number because it's an episode 18, I believe. But I'm not going to give this an episode number. So definitely tune in for more of the Loft videos, and probably do some more Twitch streaming as soon as I can kind of grasp the concept of everything here. Definitely tune in youtube.com/MajorLinux. I'm going to definitely try some more videos, not just gaming related, hopefully some other technological stuff happening. I don't know. Maybe. It's a secret until, you know, tomorrow or Thursday, depending on when I can sit to get the brand new Major's House show podcast edited, and then I have to get in the rhythm for that as well. But actually I'm looking to start the Loft series. There's actually one more I'm looking to do because especially during Christmas break, I have amassed quite a backlog thanks to Black Friday, thanks to all the Christmas deals that were coming up that came on, and just because of the fact I haven't been able to play games for quite some time because of school, because of work. So I've amassed quite a bit of games, and the fact that I've got the NVIDIA Shield TV, which again, the review should hopefully go up. I'm hoping by this Friday. The only thing left for me to do is actually take the photos that I need to take, hardware and software-wise, and put that in the blog post. Then put the video up. Well, the video is up. It's just private for now until I get the blog post up and can kind of join them together. And then we'll have that. So definitely stay tuned, youtube.com/MajorLinux, MajorsHouse.com. Definitely subscribe. Comment, like, subscribe on YouTube. I don't know. That's just a thing. That's a thing YouTubers say, right? So yeah, definitely comment, like, and subscribe. Definitely go to MajorsHouse.com. Subscribe to the RSS feed there. Whatever RSS feed reader of your choice. I prefer Feedly. I love Feedly. It's great. But I wish I had Google Reader still. And definitely, like I said, the Major's House show is up. Episode 0 and a couple of test podcasts are up. Because apparently the PodPress stuff that I've been using found records. Because I've done this before. They found records of previous shows that I've tried to test this with. And apparently they've loaded them too. I kind of wonder what those are. I can't remember what the dates were. I know one is from 2 years ago, and there's one even earlier than that, if I believe. I can't remember. But yeah, you can go to MajorsHouse.com to subscribe to the podcast. Hopefully, should get a new episode up soon. Hopefully, later than Friday again. Hopefully figuring out how to edit the stuff, trying to make a workflow of that one, and get these podcasts up as soon as possible. So this has been Major Linux. This has been The Loft. I'm glad to be back. Hopefully you guys enjoy having me back. It's been a long time coming, and I'm hoping I won't leave you guys alone for much longer. And with that being said, all I've got left to say is peace.